Stress management has become most widely searched topic in recent years because each and every employee in their organizational as well as personal life, they are under stress. That's why basically the first question came to us is, what is stress? Employee stress is a growing concern for organization today. It is because as employees are stressed in their organization, they couldn't give their highest effort to maximize the output of the organization and reach the goal as well. That's why this stress has become the major concern of the organization today. If we want to define stress, we have to say that stress can be defined as a lively circumstances in which people face constraints, opportunities, and loss of something they desire, and for which the consequences is both unpredictable and as well as crucial. Here, look at these factors. Here, look at these words. People face constraints. That indicates there are some barriers. And if they overcome these barriers, they will get some sort of opportunities. And in gaining those opportunities, they have to face these barriers. And there is a loss of something they desire. That's why we can say that this unpredictable as well as crucial or important situation is known as stressed. For example, a student whose result is going to be published within 1 hour, the student is under stress. It is because whatever may be the result is unpredictable. But whatever may be the number of results or scores, it is important for the student's life. That's why the student is under stress. So stress is the response of people to the unreasonable or excessive pressure or demands placed on them. It is based on organization that if organization places a high or excessive demand, that's why employees become under stress. It seems that stress is negative, but stress is not always negative. Why stress is not always negative? Let's look at it. It may also bring out the best in the individuals at times. It may induce an individual to discover innovative and smarter way of doing things. If people are not stressed, they will not force themselves for the quality improvement and their efficiency development. As they are under stress, they try to find out the shortcut way, and this brings the birth of new style, new ways, and innovative ideas. This positive dimension of stress is called N-stress. But whatever we think about stress that is the negative dimension, it has a name, and the term stresses that has a negative implications, and these negative aspects of stress is termed as distress. For instance, when a subordinate is harassed or warned by his superior, unhappiness of unsuitable job, etc., this may become dominant to that person's life. When we say stress causes some people to break, remember, stress causes some people to break. On the other hand, the same stress helps others to break records. So think about whether you will break or you will break the record.